just roaming around downtown Lloyd. Just moved here last January. Last year, I mean, last year, January. So when I came here, the season is really, really bad because it's winter season. Side. This is the Lloyd Mall. It's just a small mall. There's a Safeway. A grocery store. Supermarket. Side. This is the Lloydminster City Hall. So we go left turn and see the downtown area. test there in Lloydminster. So this is the usually the route for the seminar. They will take you here to make your left turn and right turn thing. It's really nice in the, during summer season because the trees, it's really green. Lloydminster Park, the Bud Miller Park. It's very wet. And that's the mini lake there, full with snow. And that's the building there. They have some swimming pool, but right now I think it's closed. See, even though it's snow right now, it's really snowing. Just a tiny snow. Some guys are walking here. I have to wear my gloves because my hands are really freezing. It's very cold. Alright, that's it. It's a really nice view in here. Especially in the summer, because this one here, it's full of green grass. And you can see here during the summertime, you can see a lot of ducks, the migrating ducks, they will come here. See that boy there? Some guys, they are walking with their dogs, but you cannot see, it's really far. Looks like a lot of dead trees. Huh? One time when I get here for the, I go here for the jogging. I saw some rabbit, a white one. And you can see some birds also here during summertime. A lot of birds and crows also. Lots of birds, bird's cage, no, bird's house, I mean, that's the bird's house, they make it for the birds. Birds. It's really, really cold. This one here is a maize. A maize plant where you can start from there. If you want to enter this one, this one, you start from that form of house form. I'm here in the mini trails in the mini park. You can climb up here. For the kids anyway. It's really nice. Do some walking. What's the highest one here? Look at that way, with no trails. What the fuck, says? What is this thing? Some sort of Indian house? Yeah, sort of. I'm just exploring this small park here. What is this? It's the road. It says here, self-guided interpretive trail. So which one? This way? Or this way? Let's go. Let's check it out. Let's go to the interpretive trails without trails. Oh, they're cutting the trees. Why? There's a lot of trees in here. You see what I see? That's a bird's nest. This is the beauty of the winter season in Bad Miller Park. Yeah. It's time for me to go home, guys. The weather is pretty bad. It's not as really strong. It's really, really slippery. So you should be careful, guys. Thank you.